She descended the ocean grew darker, and the weight of the water above her grew heavier. Roz was an amazing, durable machine, but if she went too deep, she'd be crushed by the immense water pressure. Before she reached a dangerous depth, however, she arrived at the bottom of the cliff. Very little light was visible. Only a faint blue glow could be seen high up at the surface. So Roz switched on her headlights. You can see a picture of that.